And it's gear I developed because I had the damaged leg and I had to adjust my training. So, you know, now I'm essentially at the getting exactly what I needed to get there. I needed to get treatment on my leg. I needed to get treatment on the ankle and I needed to get treatment on the shin bone. And I would have never committed to going under the knife unless something like this has happened. So something like this has happened, I'm at the going in, I'm at the getting exactly what I needed. And what I needed was a titanium shin bone. So now I've got a titanium rod going down the knee, from the knee to my ankle. And the doctor said it's unbreakable. So once I build back, you know, first of all, manage the incision, the cut, you know, make sure it doesn't get infected, keep the health on it, keep building back that way. Then I'll start playing with the balance, learning how to stand on it again, learning how to balance on the single leg again. Then I'll build the strength. And then I've got an unbreakable titanium leg. I was talking to my physical therapist, Heather, who was with Arnold Schwarzenegger, his other half. And I was saying, I'm like Arnie in Terminator 2. You know what I mean? So I cruise around the Cali streets, getting a bit of fresh air and just keeping the head sharp.